A new study showing a shocking statistic when it comes to the coronavirus. It found COVID-19 is disproportionately affecting African-American communities. Wake Up Charlotte's Billie Jean Shaw shares why doctors think this is happening.
In cities with large black populations like New York, Chicago, Detroit, and New Orleans, people of color are dying at an alarmingly higher rate than white people. In Chicago, for example, black residents account for 72% of COVID-19 deaths. They only make up half of the city's entire population. The same issue is happening at home. In North Carolina, African Americans make up 22% of the population, but they account for 38% of all COVID-19 cases. In Mecklenburg County, health officials say close to half of COVID-19 patients are black. African Americans only make up about 33% of the county's population. So what's behind these discrepancies?
COVID-19 is the perfect storm for our black and brown communities, which are mostly low income. You know, they're going to be the most affected due to lack of access to testing, many of them still working on the front lines as essential workers or service workers.
Health experts say there are other important factors that are also putting African Americans at risk.
We have pre-existing conditions such as obesity, such as asthma, such as diabetes, hypertension.
Advocates are also worried that minorities in this country are not receiving adequate information about the virus or access to testing. Mecklenburg County Commissioner Mark Jarrell also pointing out health concerns from people of color aren't always taken as seriously as those of white people.
So there's a saying in the black community, when the country catches a cold, black people catch pneumonia. I want to make sure we continue to bring it up to the powers that be so that it is properly addressed.
Some important issues being pointed out right there. By the way, South Carolina health officials expected to release a breakdown of the cases, including by race, coming up at 10 this morning.